We do not like your new rules.
Are you deaf?
Yes, sir. That
should be good. I'm so sorry I couldn't stop them. What would you like to
do? Hot work. So tired.
This damages our fruits and fields.
Why do you blame the drought when it's all because you have not been working hard enough?
I'm truly sorry, Your Majesty. I should have worked harder. This is not me. Sorry.
Your Majesty, we have a meeting for you to attend to. Can we please leave right now if you're okay?
China's first emperor was the greatest peacemaker and nation builder the world has ever seen. He ended two centuries of war between the states in a decade by peaceful diplomacy and founded an empire that has lasted to this day. He died suddenly and his dynasty was overtaken by his enemies, the Confucians. They spent the next 50 years denying and discrediting the wonders of the first emperor. So today he is remembered as the bloodthirsty tyrant who accomplished nothing but building the Great Wall and making a terracotta army to protect him in heaven.
Such a hard work.